when you find that your spuds are sprouting like this. So my top tip to stop these sprouts from growing are to put an apple in your bag of spuds like this, and then you won't have any more sprouting on your potatoes.